The effects of different rounds on USGI helmets. We have AR-15, 9mm, 9mm, shotgun slugs, 38 special, did not penetrate, birdshot will not penetrate. If it has a stainless rim, it's usually World War II. If it doesn't, it's post-World War II. USGI helmet can take a lot of damage pretty quickly. It's not going to stop a lot. It's for shrapnel. So, there you go.